Sure. FSS Secure 3D pinpoints situation like implausible travel velocity, that is, customer can get logged on from two different locations, let's say from the US and from India, in a very short span of time, let's say 5 minutes. It catches situations like this, and it also catches situations when a same device gets used across multiple sites for shopping at the same time. Apart from these, there are situations around the billing address being different from the actual cardholder address. This gets caught when an online transaction happens. And also situations like transactions coming in from a rogue or a high alert country, along with very suspicious locale settings on the computer, like the hardware locale setting is different than the browser setting, and the physical IP belongs to a high-risk country. All these situations, among others, are actually caught through our data models, and that is actually used for coming up with a risk score. Only when a risk score is really high, when the calculated risk score is high, we go to the next level of actually getting this transaction authenticated through a OTP or another authentication method. Otherwise, if the score is pretty low, the transaction is allowed to pass through seamlessly. This way, what we actually achieve is you have a good customer experience, lower cart abandonment from the actual end customer, and also a better fraud prevention mechanism. All the three of them are achieved.